If you can't reach her, you have no choice. You have to load the words with your soul and raise them to the sky. Wind or rain will bring them to her.
Every day, and we hope that they will.